Hello, my name is Eleni Rettig. I'm a surgeon and I treat patients with thyroid cancer. Thyroid cancer is relatively common, accounting for about 3 to 4% of all new cancers diagnosed in the US each year. Thyroid cancer arises from the thyroid gland, which is located at the base of the front part of your neck. In order to feel the thyroid, we have patients swallow while we put our hands here and palpate the thyroid as it moves up and down with the swallowing. We also palpate the sides of the neck, as thyroid cancer can spread to lymph nodes in the sides of the neck. Thyroid tumors typically present as a thyroid nodule, and most thyroid nodules are benign. Many thyroid cancers have no symptoms, and many are actually detected incidentally on medical imaging performed for other reasons, such as an ultrasound or CT scan. The symptoms that may be caused by thyroid cancer include a mass in the neck in the front of the neck, a mass in the side of the neck, hoarseness that may go on for more than a couple weeks, difficulty breathing, or difficulty swallowing. If you have one or more of these symptoms, it does not mean that you have thyroid cancer, but you should reach out to your physician to have them evaluated. Most thyroid cancers are fairly slow growing and have an excellent prognosis. The 5-year overall survival rate for all comers with thyroid cancer is 98%. Thyroid cancer is typically treated with surgery. Some patients may need radioactive iodine after surgery, and this is given by an endocrinologist. Certain individuals are at increased risk for thyroid cancer, and the no screening recommendation does not apply to them. This includes individuals with a first degree relative with a history of thyroid cancer, familial syndromes that may include thyroid cancer, or a history of exposure to radiation.